Okay, some obscure DC art magazine is doing like a profile of me. Anyway, they requested a photo. So I wasn't gonna send like an influencer smiling, glammed up headshot. So I took out my iPhone and took a full nude because I needed a blank canvas. And I cropped it. And I drew the flowers or painted the flowers, you know, with my Apple Pencil over top of my bust area and, you know, cropped it. And then I had to play with some shadows because a nip was still showing. Then